Okay, yeah, it doesn't smell bad, but I'm looking for a more manly smell to suit my personality or my looks. I use what do I use? It's like not really that luxurious. What's it called? It's called Bracer Aftershave. Why is it so expensive? This stuff used to be like cheap as dirt. Bracer Aftershave. I think it's got a more manly smell. And I think it suits me, right? I don't need a grandpa smell. I don't need like a prince smell. I don't need a princess smell. I need like a younger man smell and not a teenage male smell. That was a teenage male smell, I think. And I don't really need to have smells coming off me. Like, another thing about Chinese people is they don't have a smell. I rarely smell Chinese men or women wearing any sort of cologne. I can smell, okay, girls at school, you can smell like they have, their hair is like giving off like a flowery smell because of their shampoo or whatnot. And what is it? Okay, oh no, I'm going to the gym. She wants me to go to, what's it called? It's a funny name. It's like Crab Storm. Crab Storm. Yeah, that's a suitable name, Crab Storm, for this restaurant that sells crab. Yes, oh, there it is. Crab Storm. Because when you eat crab, yes, it's stormy. It gets stormy, right? The shell goes flying, and then crab juices go flying. It's a crab storm. Such a cool name. Yeah, so what I was talking about was, they don't have smells. Like, and even Japanese people are like that too. They're like, we have no smell. Like, no smell is the best smell. So Chinese people, either they smell a little flowery from their shampoo, or they smell like morning hair. Yes, yes, yes. If they didn't take a shower in the morning, they will smell like morning hair. Okay, I take like 3 showers a day. I always take a shower in the morning. Why do I take 3 showers a day? Because, all right, so in the morning, get rid of the morning hair. And then afternoon, after lunch, I'll usually take a shower because, sometimes I don't, but I'll do a little exercise or something in the mountains if I have time, and I'll take a shower. And then I take a shower after school. But my showers are going to become less frequent as the temperatures go down. But for now, with the high temperatures, I'm sweating a lot. Minimalist, I like it. Lottery, I like her shirt. Minimalist, hell yeah. I want to be more of a minimalist. I haven't been one this month because I had to be a minimalist all summer because I didn't have any money to spend all summer. But after payday, I kind of went a little crazy on a few things like trail cameras. I bought a bunch of skin bracer, aftershave. I want to have a little smell, a slight smell, okay? Because Caucasians have more body odor, so we need to be careful to not offend the Chinese who never have body odor, only morning hair. Okay. Let's see if... I think that might be Jingling. My buddy. Not my girlfriend, don't worry. I don't have a girlfriend. I'm a minimalist. Except for the trail camera. And yeah, that's about it. And these nuts. That was a lot of money. 122 yuan? What? I told her, oh, jiga tai gui le. And she laughed. It means this is so expensive. Holy dizziness. Yeah, she said, she laughed. So I know how to say a few things. I'm learning. All right. Time to go to the gym. Let's go to the gym. Yeehaw. Oh, it's not her. That's okay. Ching shout. I gotta give her my card and she will give me a locker key. Okay. Alright, so Juan has the day off, I guess. Okay. Oh, I better not.